Hello guys, today we'll show you how to install Elfsight widget on a Squarespace website version 7.1. The installation methods described here are available only with Core plus an advanced Squarespace plans. For installation with the basic plan or on version 7.0, please check another our video or a Help Center article, link in the description. Let's jump into it right away. To get a widget installation code, hit Install in Elfsight Dashboard and copy the code. Let's get back to Squarespace. Log in to your account and choose the website. Hit Edit Site. Let's start with adding your inline widget to a specific page. First, hit Pages and choose the one in a navigation menu. Click Edit. At the spot where the widget should be, hit Add Section, Add a Blank Section, and Add Block. In this menu, choose Code. Now, hit this pencil which is Edit, remove default line, and paste widget installation code. To close this window, just click somewhere outside of it and adjust the block size. Click Save. Please note that if the widget is not visible here in Editor, it's absolutely normal. This script disabled message just says that it won't run in Site Editor mode. However, it will be perfectly visible live. Let's check how it looks on the live page. Great, here it is. Now, let's add a floating widget to a specific page. Hit Pages and choose the one in a navigation menu. Click this gear. Click Advanced. Add widget installation code and hit Save. That's it. Now let's check the widget on a live page. As you see, it's displayed only on our specific page. Let's add a floating widget to all pages at once. Hit Pages and choose Custom Code below. Click Code Injection, add your widget installation code in Footer section, and save. That's it. This floating widget will appear on all website pages. As simple as that. However, if you face difficulties on any step, don't hesitate to contact us at support@elfsight.com. Thank you for watching and being with us.